Hi guys, it's me Jimmy Engi. So the question is that why CompTIA Plus is hard to pass? Quite a good question. Firstly, if you don't know, I did my CompTIA Plus certificate, the first exam, in the beginning of this year. After that, I didn't basically did the CompTIA second exam 802, but suddenly on June 11th, I said I have to sit for exam, I study whole day and then take the exam, and then I am CompTIA A Plus certified system engineer. You can see my CompTIA A Plus certificate. Isn't that cool? Even they issue me a physical copy, the digital copy on PDF. Now they are shipping me the physical copy. Whenever I receive, I will do the unboxing. Here's why. CompTIA A Plus is practical now. I'm not supposed to tell you, but I will just say that because I signed the agreement. When you take the exam, you have to agree with the agreement and term and condition. I will just say that CompTIA Plus is more practical right now. For example, I will give you something like an example. For example, there is a two computer. You have to connect the computer, but how you will connect the computer? You can only use the command line. If you don't know how to connect two computer by the command line, then you screw. Here's a quick tip. Passing CompTIA, the first one is quite easy. It's not easy. It's a hardware. You memorize every hardware stuff, and then basically you need to configure like the router, the switch on CompTIA, the CompTIA 01. But on CompTIA 02, it's a software-based exam. The 802 is a software-based exam, so there will be more dynamic question which you have to do some kind of activities. So number one, study the hell out of networking in CompTIA Objective. Run every networking command line you can. Yes, it's freaking hard to pass, but still I will say you study hard. I study for 5 days non-stop, with the help of CompTIA A Plus Rapid Review book. Even I did my review on that book, watch out, make sure. And then I just watch few videos from the lynda.com, and then even I watched a video from the Professor Messer, and then a VTC CompTIA A Plus 02. I just use that videos and then my CompTIA A Plus Rapid, and I start memorizing. Doing the practical, start running every command, IP config command, ping command, configuring. Go through every objective as possible I can, so I barely pass. Indeed, I passed. CompTIA exams are hard to pass because they make a standard that for passing the A02 you need 700 score out of 900, for the A01 you need 675 score out of 900 to get passed. So if you say average 70-80% unit score to pass, that is a good thing. So it means you will study a lot, you will learn a lot. For example, when you pass the exam, when you go on a site, there's something you need to configure. In CompTIA this is 6 steps to identify a problem. Number one, identify a problem. Number two, establish a theory. Number three, test a theory. Number four, implement a theory. What is number five? Number one is establish a theory. Number one is identify the problem. Number two, establish a theory. Number three, test the theory. Number four, implement a theory. Number five, prevent maintenance. And run all of those. Update number six is document finding. In a real world, you have to do like this to basically solve a computer problem. You have to study. You have to study non-stop. I studied 10 hours before giving the exam. My exam was in evening, if not evening, it's on night 7:15. So I start studying in the morning, the day which I was going to take the exam. I start studying from 8 a.m. I studied non-stop. Even I didn't have my lunch, I studied non-stop. I already studied on that day on which I was going to take the CompTIA 802 exam. I basically memorized. I did every kind of practical. I make folder from command line, basically try to learn how to format a hardware for command line, master the command line, you will pass the 802 exam. It's me, Jimmy, okay? Due to the nature of the agreement, I can't reveal more of the information now. It's me, Jimmy, subscribe to my channel. If you have any question, leave in the comment box below. Bye bye.